you're under a tree. And I had that house of your father bulldozed to the ground. Mama always said dying was a part of life. I sure wish it was. Little Forrest is doing just fine. About to start school again soon. I make his breakfast, lunch, and dinner every day. I make sure he combs his hair, brushes his teeth every day. Teaching him how to play ping pong. He's really good.
Of course you go.
Fish a lot. And every night we read a book. You're so smart, Jenny. You'd be so proud of him.